weight. When my DJ is cutting, he's never missing a beat. I'm down with the syndicate, and they're down with me. I'm also down with Divine, Bilal, and Quincy D. Terry P, DJ Lethal, and my brother Cool Nick. Kid Jazz, Scratch, Bango, and Cut Master Quick. I work hard and long to master this trade. See to believe it, it's quite a sight to roll on my to get a sip, but this poetic performer is fully equipped. But I'm out to get paid, not to get laid. All across the country, my records get played. Radio stations, clubs, and on tours. After every show, I make three encores. Sleep on me now, for my time will come. Everlast lasts forever. That's why I'm number one. I got the knack. Come on, y'all. One, two, three. I got the knack. Yeah. I got the knack. And first on this issue, just one word of caution. Don't lyric presentations on my soul notoriety. Everlast is on the rise, moving through society. My voice is moist, reciting choice vocals, respected worldwide and feared by locals. Pop and jump out your pump mouth, making bets. It's too late for regrets, it's time to pay your debts. E-B-E-R-L-A-S-T is the name that I bear. Poetic demigod with skin that's fair. So sleep on me now, for my time will come. Everlast lasts forever. That's why I'm number one. I got the net. Peace and out of here.
I don't like really being labeled as a rapper. I'd rather be labeled as a musician, an artist, you know, because a lot of people right now have the attitude like rap is easy thing to do, you know, but it ain't, you know. We need recognition for being musicians, man, because we write music. We're writing the most popular music out today. I mean, who else? What other music is selling platinum and double platinum with no radio play? Not much, man. It's us, man. So as soon as we get the recognition and they'll put us on the radio, we're gonna take over. It's that simple.